Hi, it's me, Sharon, of Creative Glam. Today I'm going to do a tablescape for your next dinner party. With that said, let's get started.
First, I'm going to set the table. I'm going to do the centerpiece first. Then after I do the centerpiece, I'll actually set the table. I'm gonna create this centerpiece, and I just got some pieces from Michael's. So, let's see. Now I've got the centerpiece done. Now I'm ready to place the chargers. Any store that you go into today pretty much has chargers of all colors to fit your decor. So whether it's a seasonal tablescape that you're doing like I'm doing, or whether it's a tablescape that you're doing for a dinner party, you can go to a store and you can pretty much find anything that you need. Now after you place your chargers, we need to place our dinner plate. I'm using white dinner plate. As you can see, it's gold and silver. And a little bit of traditional holiday in there. To place your chargers, you place your plates on top of your chargers. I still have to put the centerpiece, the floral frame in the center of the centerpiece. After I place my dinner plate, I'll follow up with my tamale plate. And you have your dinner plate, then you can add your napkin. I'm just going to set the napkins on top of the plate. I got the napkin. I got those from Bed Bath & Beyond a while ago. I got the napkins from Bed Bath & Beyond a while ago as well. After you finish with the napkins, you can start to place your wine glass on the table. Your napkins to put here. Your napkin and every setting. drinking glasses to the right of each setting. I'm going to add my votive candles. These votive candles you saw in another, in my last video in the mini haul. I got these from my and these look beautiful on the table once they're lit. Now add your silverware. And your spoon. S-P-O-O-N goes on the right. So that's it as far as setting your dinner table. Again, I'm going to add the floral spray, and you'll see the end at the end. Again, I will add the floral spray in the middle, and you'll see the final finishing for the centerpiece. Your table is now set. You can actually add a runner to this if you'd like, or you can leave it as it is. It's a beautiful table. You're ready to entertain. Thank you for watching my channel. I hope you enjoyed it. I also hope you got some inspiration from it. See you next time. Bye.